Thanks, guys, but I don't think this weekend's gonna be looking too good. But today is certainly not gonna feel like typical May weather either. It's gonna be cloudy and a little bit chilly. The temperature will be 53 degrees with winds 10 to 20 miles an hour, making that temperature feel even colder. Moving into tonight, the skies will be overcast and temperatures will drop to 40 degrees with the same winds from earlier. Now let's look at the extended forecast. Tomorrow will be partly cloudy with a high of 62 and a low of 44, and winds around 10 to 15 miles per hour. Heading into this weekend, temperatures will stay pretty much the same, but it might not be the best weather for graduation. Saturday will be cloudy with temperatures in the low 60s and a 40% chance of rain at night. Sunday, there's a 50% chance of rain, with temperatures remaining in the low 60s. Next week, the weather will get a little bit nicer. Monday will be mostly sunny with temperatures in the upper 60s. On Tuesday, temperatures warm up into the mid-70s with sunshine in the morning and some scattered thunderstorms in the afternoon. I'm happy the temperatures are getting warmer since summer break starts next week. But to me, it doesn't feel like summer until it's 80 and the sun's out. So let's hope temperatures warm up even more. Declan and Sydney, back to at the desk.